this world. Put that in my world, I called it global firm. Three basics, peaceful communities, ecological equality, counterfeiters. Work automators, work by the creators, but those who are not down the of course they call haters. They separate affirmations, make a stand with this world. But you think Africa's enslaved, but it's often Africa's poor. Inside the red of the, which is company on the they started enslaving Africans, so they control the world. That people learn, they made it so with them. They were selling their weapons, missile defense systems, training their soldiers. While people believe that Muhammad is just for Africa, we are all deceived. Africans are slaves inside the web, it's not a thing. Wake up if you know that just Muhammad is the king, you're not the savior. People worldwide learn German and French, so they can't understand the words of my friends and men. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. But they press me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I am too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rise, Globetown, Globalfirm, stand up. Wake up, the wake's up, the wake's up. Turks committed to cut off the clip of every close. Crucified, burned a lot of people who didn't. Turned up to a spray of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on when he went fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they will come a savior. He will be just. Really, did you know the savior is you? Cause if you're not stand up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I'm just one, but it doesn't bleed and I'm better than this game. It seems so a joke, but it don't take its time. Maybe that's what they hope, but still to ring the alarm. 2020, people still did run. 2009, I founded the global firm. You heard, we need to defeat, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I submit, I can research that, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's a thing. How can I win when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill you take your phone, wake up. The weight's up. What up? One world. Just world, just world. Crazy, lazy, that's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone, fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy for the world. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. Automize work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work and this one is really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get. Now I represent for the growth path. Go for one. Wake up. The weight's up, the weight's up. Pull up. When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, in the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves inside your baby goods, victimized atheists in prison there. Wake up, JustWar, Globetown, Globalfirm, bend money.